Hi, we're going to do a catch the error video again. Just a reminder, in this video, we will give you a problem that's not correctly worked out. Your task is to find our mistake, so pay attention and catch that error. Consider the function f of x equal to x cubed minus 3x on the closed interval from minus 3 to 3. On this interval, the function has a global minimum and maximum value. What are they? Well, what were the steps of finding the global extreme values of a function? The first step, determine the derivative. The second step, find the local, find the critical points, so setting the derivative to zero and solving for x. When we have done this, we can find out if we have found a minimum or a maximum value of f at a point a by making a number line of the derivative of f. The last step is to find out the function value of these points. So we get our extreme values of f. Let us first determine the derivative of f. The derivative becomes 3 times x squared minus 3. We know that the extreme values can occur at critical points. So we set the derivative equal to 0, and we solve for x. So we set the derivative equal to 0. Well, this is quite an easy function. So we take 3 to the other side, divide by 3, and we get our values x is plus minus 1. Okay, so let's see if these points correspond to minimum or maximum values of f. We can do this by making a number line of the derivative of f to see if the function is increasing or decreasing around our critical points. So we make a number line where we set minus 1 and 1, where the derivative equals 0. At 0, the derivative is equal to minus 3, so it's negative there, it's decreasing. At 2, the derivative equals 3 times 2 squared minus 3, which equals 9, so the function is increasing there. At minus 2, we have 3 times minus 2 squared minus 3, which also equals 9. So the function is also increasing at minus 2. This gives us increasing critical point, decreasing critical point, increasing. We can see that our function f has a maximum value at minus 1 and a minimum value at plus 1. To find our extreme values, we now only need to compute the function values. F of minus 1 equals minus 1 cubed minus 3 times minus 1, which equals 2. F of 1 equals 1 cubed minus 3 times 1 equals minus 2. So our maximum value is 2 and our minimum value is minus 2. So to conclude, f has a global maximum value of 2 at x equals minus 1 and a global minimum value of minus 2 at x equals 1. But the value of f at x equals 3 is equal to 3 cubed minus 3 times 3, which is 27 minus 9, which equals 18. Well, this is a lot larger than 2, so we did something wrong. Can you catch the error?